What was up with that lucky food fortune? I mean, why mushrooms?
Well, this reactor's smack bang in the middle of a place famous for... Ah, you guessed it! The world's favorite fungi!
Ooh!
Mushrooms grow near a reactor. This outcast thanks.
Buggy. We'll need to carry on foot. Oh, I meant to say, there's a village up this way. Fancy popping in? The reactor's not going anywhere, and I bet we could all do with a wee cat nap, eh?
Sure, let's. Cloud? You okay?
I feel like I've been here before.
Thank you.
what is it?
If you're serious about wanting to be our new best friend, how about giving us some insider info?
Well, if it's dirty laundry you're after.
Yeah.
I have heard whispers about this new president's proclivities. You wouldn't believe how much he spends on those fancy suits.
Oh, why did I even ask?
You've been ratting on us to Shinra, telling him where we are, you furry fraud!
Guilty!
I knew this cat had two faces!
come on now! I'm only pulling your leg!
Who are you kidding? You were literally built by the company! Probably stuffed you full of teeny-tiny listening devices!
Teeny-tiny? The late president believed that bigger was always better. Small went against his philosophy.
You're welcome.
You're done.
This one's for you!
Let's finish this.
Get up!
Let's go.
Cloud, that forest's chocobos use mushrooms as springboards?
village of Dongaga awaits.
It's about time. I'm freaking starving.
Maybe our lucky food will be on the menu. Gaga mushrooms.
They may be hard to come by in Midgar, but here you can't move for the blasted things.
Wow.
Passing through. You.
What?
Nothing. For a second, I thought you were someone else. Who are you people?
Aye, you'll do.
More importantly, why are you here? Not to survey the reactor, I presume.
Ah, no, just to study it. We're on a wee field trip, you see?
Well then.
Aww.
Welcome to Gungaga. I'm Cisne, Coalition Captain. And sorry, didn't mean to startle you before. Just doing our jobs. Back to your posts.
Ma'am.
You'll get a clear view of the reactor from that hill. Make sure to pay your respects, though.
Of course!
Come on. Our village is a quiet one, as you can tell. Let's keep it that way. Don't get a lot of visitors, what with the jungle. Can't even remember the last time, but that's part of this place's charm, I suppose. Thank you. So what is this?
3 years ago, the reactor here suffered a catastrophic failure. It was old and couldn't handle the stress.
It needed maintenance, which Shinra never provided. And then one day... So, they're cheap as well. This was the company's way of trying to make amends.
I'm surprised they even made the effort.
And thanks to the hard work of our people, Gungaga rose from the ashes, right?
That's nice and all, but one memorial doesn't buy absolution.
You guys must be tired. I know you've got things to do, but if you wanted to rest up...
Wouldn't they say no?
My house is just down there. Got an open door policy, so feel free.
Woohoo! Don't mind if I do!
I'm, gonna take a look around. Seriously, get some rest, okay?
Telling species apart can be difficult. What looks like a Gungaga mushroom may in fact be poisonous. For me and my nose, the difference is obvious, but for someone like you, well, let's find out. Which of these do you think they are?
One's on the left. Anyone with eyes can see that.
So, you've a death wish. I must say, that's troubling to learn. A word of advice, Cloud. Do not, under any circumstances, consume wild mushrooms.
Thanks. I'll try not to.
See how they dry their mushrooms here? Bet they'd make for a mean stock. Doubt there's much it wouldn't improve. Soups, pilafs, maybe even a pot roast. What sort of thing would you go for?
Gonna go with the pot roast.
Ah, why does that not surprise me? I remember Mom saying how Claudio's was the best she'd ever had. If you tell me what it was like, I could try and make it for you. Imagine eating Gungaga mushrooms every day. Now that's luxury for ya.
Children of the planet, open your hearts to the words of our mother beneath your rich fertile field.
Some fine weather we're having, I must say. I'm sure the crops will be happy for you.
Of yours? Come in.
Please.
Your eyes. You're a soldier, aren't you?
Was.
You wouldn't happen to know our son, would you? Zack? Are you all right?
Fine. What did you say his name was?
Zack. Zack Fair.
Zack? Sorry. No.
Our son just up and left one day, determined to chase his dreams. At first, he wrote us all the time, but...
When I first saw you, I thought, maybe this is the girl he was always talking about. Sorry if I made you feel uncomfortable.
I doubt I was the only woman in his life.
charming guy like Zack? Wherever he is, I hope he's enjoying himself at least. They do say no news is good news, right?
They sure do.
Say, if you do happen to see Zack, would you tell him that we miss him and to please get in touch?
Of course I will. We should probably be heading back, don't you think?
What? Already? At least have something to eat before you go.
Thanks, but we don't want to keep our friends waiting.
Another time, then. Here.
Hey. That wasn't very nice of me. You remember me telling you about Zack, right? At the playground? How he was my first love?
Yeah.
This is where he grew up. And now that I'm here, it's a lot. So when I saw someone who looked like him, I don't know. I had to say something. Didn't even occur to me to think how they would feel about it. Pretty selfish, huh? Waltzing in there, stirring up memories.
You're too hard on yourself. Bet it was good for them to get it all out.
I hope you're right.
So, this Zack guy, you still like him?
Wow. You went there, huh? Maybe. He's never given me a reason not to.
Any news?
Nothing. No calls, no letters.
Oh.
Leaving you out in the cold like this? Forget about that loser. He's a soldier, right? Then I hate to break it to you. But if he's been gone this long, the man is dead.
Cloud?
Sorry. I'm gonna go lie down.
Well, that clears that up. He definitely doesn't know who Zack is.
Another time.
Friendly reminder from the Union.
so bored, bored right out of... I am so, so bored, bored right out of my brain.
Nice song. Funny, too. Wrote it yourself?
Finally, someone recognizes my genius. Indeed, the amazing Yuffie is also a top-tier lyricist. Oh, I've got another song. Wanna hear it?
Sure.
Here goes. I'll search high and low till I've gathered them all. I'll have orbs piled up about a billion feet tall. I'll have so much material, I won't know what to do. But until I can make you mine, I'll just patiently wait and dream of you.
Once things settle down, I can see myself moving out here, living off the land. Be a nice change of pace. Just me, Marlene, and our little piece of paradise. Wonder what kind of stuff we'd end up growing.
Mushrooms.
What? 'Cause it's our lucky food? Don't tell me you believe that mumbo-jumbo. Still, you might be onto something. Gengaga mushroom farming sounds like a license to print gear. Shinra's doing its damnedest to bleed the planet dry, but she's still got life in her, and we gotta help her keep what's left.
We gotta check it out! Something about this?
Could say that, yeah. You've been hearing it for a while?
For a few days now, yeah. The Coalition tried to investigate, but some creatures kept us from getting into the reactor. All they did was fly around. Just the sight of those weird black wisps was enough. More than enough.
Now ain't that something?
You could see them?
Yeah, of course. Why? Do you know what they are?
Whispers.
Well, this just got more interesting.
So, when do we leave?
You, young lady, are on guard duty.
Oh, come on! I just want to help out! Be a part of the team!
Yeah, but you've been a real team player. Keep an eye on her for us.
I'll do my best.
Let's just get in, take a look, and get out. Figure you, me, Kate, and Red can do that easy. Agreed?
Agreed.
Let's go.
You guys hold down the fort.
Captain filled me in. You can head on through.
When it's at home.
An arbiter of fate. They appear when destiny is about to be altered. Ensure it maintains its intended course.
I thought we already changed it, though.
We did, once. But perhaps now they preside over a new fate. Ours.
That's what you get for being curious.
a setup.
Nature came back swinging.
That's the Mackle-rich land. What's good for life is great for reactors.
See your way in.
Whispers. Though not as we know them.
How you figure?
time.
Let's follow him. Come on.
We must be close by now. How much longer?
We expect to arrive within the hour.
Then I'd better choose a suitable toy.
Will that be necessary, ma'am?
Of course it will. I'll make sure that it is.
So much swimming a cat can take.
It's just a little water.
Why does everything always have to be such a pain in the ass?
Come on, bitch! see how, unless we all sprout wings. Oh, raise the water level. Look for a control terminal.
Would you look at that?
You seeing this? Since the plant went offline, the whole place has been filling up with Mako. Which means the planet ain't done. We were right to take out those reactors.
I wouldn't go that far.
Let's get to work. Too much Mako here.
Oh no! That's a replica!
Shit! How did they... You told them, didn't you?
What? It wasn't me! I swear!
Mako attracts all kinds, gnats and vermin included.
Scarlet!
Thank goodness I had the foresight to bring some exterminators.
Thank you.
amusing as this has been, I have material to collect, so if you would excuse me. Time to die.
Gatling guns.
little workout.
Right now.
There!
Thank you.
Showed you, remember?
Liar.
All right, look!
those we hate, those we love, those we fear. Genova would become anyone to fool her prey.
Don't do this!
Tifa.
Pumpkin.
Mama. Dad.
Tifa, over here! Come on, this way!
Yeah, come play with us!
Whispers? Fighting? Where are we? The live stream? Thank you.
Then I'm coming with you, Tifa.
Me too.
Mountain Evil, here we come.
Okay then. Thanks, you guys.
Hey, look. Think Cloud wants to come too?
Cloud?
Come on, let's go!
Just promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise you'll come and save me.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please? Just once.
I don't... What is this?
Stay strong, Tifa! You'll make it. But not if you give up. You have to want it. Fight for it. Hard as you can.
You need to get up now, Tifa. You can't die here. Too many still depend on you.
Tifa!
Come back to us, Tifa. We've got a fight to finish.
Cloud!
guards can't reach him now.
No! Don't take him too!
Down there.
Together. Tifa needs you.
I'll go get the others.
Cloud? You remember how our parents used to tell us that when a person died, their spirit would cross Mount Nebo?
Yeah. We all knew it was a story to scare us out of climbing the mountain. You believed it, though.
I didn't. At least, I had my suspicions. But I buried them. I wanted it to be true so badly. I didn't want to think my mom was just gone. Plus, Emilio and the others said they'd help me find her, so up the mountain we went.
Some help they were. Running off and leaving you out there?
Not that I knew about any of that.
You don't remember?
I hit my head pretty hard when I fell off that cliff. Think it messed with my memory. Everything from around that time's a blur. I only knew what the others told me. Didn't even occur to me to question them.
What'd they tell you?
They said that you egged me on. But now I know that's not what happened at all. When the rest of them ran, you were there for me. You stayed when I needed you most. If that's not a hero, then I don't know what is.
I'm no hero. What kind of hero falls off a cliff with the person he's trying to save and pushes him into a pool of Mako? Sometimes, I don't even know who I am. I forget things everyone else remembers just fine, and know things I've got no right knowing. It's like there's different people inside of me. And the worst part is, I can't even tell where they end and I begin.
Go on.
Soldier cells degrade. I think that's what's happening to me. That I'm falling apart.
That's not going to happen to you. You saved me before. Now it's my turn.
Aw, worried about little old me?
Aye, that's right. Worried.
Come on! Sorry!
So basically, we got some nasty-looking black whispers going up against the planet in the life stream. And these whispers are with Sephiroth, right?
Yeah. At least, that's how it looked to me while I was in there.
And? Any idea who was winning? Could you tell?
The planet. The life stream. Us.
Well, of course we are. What did you expect? This is the planet we're talking about. Y'all know she's gonna pour her heart and soul into this fight. Just close your eyes and listen. Tell me you can't hear that. Her rallying cry. She knows Sephiroth ain't going down easy, and that she needs others to step up. But we're the only ones who can, don't you see? We need to commit, put our lives on the line to save hers. You in?
Yeah. You bet we are. Huh?
Wow. What have I walked in on? You know, there are places better suited to these kinds of conversations.
Like Cosmo Canyon.
The home of planetology. It's right around the corner, isn't it?
And do they have materia there? Because if they do, I am in! Like, all in!
Since time immemorial, it has been a place for both planetary energies and ancient wisdom. Of course we—
Say no more! Let's ride, people!
Wow, Reg, what's got you so excited?
I grew up there.
That settles it. We've got ourselves a pilgrimage to make.
While it won't be an easy trek, this ought to speed things up. A free flyer pilot works out of an old airstrip nearby. He can take you part of the way. Use the south gate and follow the trail. You can't miss it. And I should... This here's Fango. He's taken quite a liking to you. Sure, he'd be more than happy to give you guys a lift.
Thanks, Sisne, for everything.
The pleasure was all mine. And if you need anything else,
Just ask around the village.
You know, we should probably take a look at the town notice board. See if there are any jobs for us. Always fancy trying. And there's a merc.
No time to dick around.
Don't forget to try some of our homegrown.
I just want to pull away. Help my pals out when I can. I swear.
Think we can do without your kind of help, you Shinra bootlicker.
Still can't find it in your heart to trust me, eh? The way we snuggled up last night, I thought we'd made a breakthrough.
I only did that because I thought you were Marlene. Don't go making it weird.
Flyer pilots, exactly.
Well, since the Republic's on the scrap heap, Shinra all but owns the skies.
Birds ought to count their blessings that Shinra hasn't come down on them yet.
Free flyers couldn't they care less, though, and go wherever they please.
Good for them. Nobody owns the sky, least of all Shinra. Bet our man gives him the finger as he flies by.
For real? Sounds like my kind of guy.
Sparkling mineral. These are known as guide stones. The stones emit light. Following the light, the shrines contain untold. I can use this knowledge to strengthen your summoning materia. So I encourage you to seek out said sanctuaries.
Well, looks like we found the airstrip. Or what's left of it.
Yeah, it's definitely seen better days.
You can say that again. It's more crater than runway.
Are you kidding me? So we came here for nothing?
Maybe not. See that?
Oh, a Republic telephone booth, eh? Worth a wee look.
Send up smoke and we'll be right with you, folks. Bronco Airlines. Seriously? Guess so.
So, find anything?
Yeah, we gotta send up smoke.
Like, with a fire?
Wait, you've never heard of smoke signals? Wow, what do they teach you in Midgar?
Enough.
Well, leave it to someone who knows more than just enough. This is taking too long. But I can speed things up. Come to me, airplane! Follow the smoke! Come to me, airplane! Follow the smoke!
What? Look!
Right on cue!
Well, I'll be dead.
Told you I'd speed things up. Over here!
Bravo, sir!
Where to, folks?
Cosmo Canyon, please.
You talk? The hell kind of magic trick is this? Not that I ain't seen crazier shit on my travels. Now, how many of you we got? Too many. But the old girl likes a challenge. With hazard pay, I'd say this is fair. And since I don't have much else going on, I'll be here scratching my ass till y'all pony up. Much obliged. Hop on board and sit where I tell you. Gotta make sure my baby's balanced just so. Hold on tight now, you hear? Fall out and you're on your own.
Here we go!
President and pilot of Bronco Airlines, Sen Highwind. Pleasure having you aboard.
I must admit, I didn't expect to find a willing participant. You are truly a model soldier, my boy. I'd hold still if I were you. We wouldn't want any complications.
No, Professor.
Since you're so committed, I'm going to give you a special treatment. One that will surely make you into a hero.
Oh.
once, this would have taken years. But now it takes a mere 18 hours. All thanks to me and my singular genius. I stand at the forefront of science, my brilliance a guiding light. Of course, we pioneers must be ready to do what others are not. Though even I wouldn't dare attempt to improve upon perfection.
As far as I could. Hope y'all don't mind walking, because now you're on your own.
What about the next time we need a lift?
Send up a signal. Just make sure I got room to land. Happy trails to you.
The veil's this way.